Again. Let's go find the emissary, shall we? I'm sure we'll meet plenty of their friends along the way. I'm not sure who thought of it first, but getting those ecliptic mercs to build a little fortress on top of a temple was pretty inspired. Of course, we'll still need to kill a few Starborn, too.
Here they come.
temples are, that must be a cool scene.
Okay, you. You're up. Something goes wrong in there?
Enjoy your little jaunt to the multiverse. There will be a few more up ahead. Yes, let's.
Thank you.
It's good to be back.
Come on, Rook. Come on. You can make it. Barely stepped on the Journeyman's Road with us. Can't see another soul off to the void so soon. No. No! I'll pour one out to the Blackest Sea for you, Rook. What the? Crixus ghost? What kind of cruelty is this? This some starborn trick? Come to mock me before you twist the blade? Multiple universes? You're a visitor jumping through the gates of space and time? Not sure if you're just a reflection of a shattered brain, but okay. I get your meaning. Well, ghost from the other side. I'll keep what you said rolling around in my head for a spell. But for now, wouldn't mind if you gave me a bit. I just lost a friend.
That sight never gets old. The artifact awaits. It's time to end another cycle.
person I lost all those universes ago. But my heart still breaks just the same. You know I cannot do that.
Thank you. Thank you, Sarah. If anyone else would like to say a few words. Thank you. If anyone else wants to say something.
Hey. How are you holding up? It's not really going to hit me until later. Right now, I just need everyone else to be okay.
So... instead,
just don't forget to take time for yourself, okay? Plenty of rooms if you need to sit down and be alone for a while. We'll get through this. It might feel like everything's falling apart, but that's why we need to stick together.
Existence itself is a mystery which yearns to be
anytime.
What is goodness but a comparison to the good?
What is everyone is in mourning. I understand. But I cannot quite share in their emotion.
Awe and wonder. It exists only in contrast to a simplicity so.
I have seen death. I have lost people I considered close. But this is.
Our essence.
It is not the same. I cannot explain why. I am not sure I am making sense.
What we consider mind are in fact
thank
so
you.
Far beyond our understanding. That even these metaphors are like the
chat for a bit. Caps. Normally, I hate talking to people at funerals, but
there's more,
well,
but those are the parts that speak.
You don't believe in the afterlife, do you? I mean, this might be the worst time to bring it up, but
thank you.
I was really
yes.
Thoughtful, Mateo.
Won't we all?
Thank
well,
you.
I've taken up enough
does
of your time.
Want to say anything?
It almost feels wrong to be grieving. Selfish. No amount of tears will bring the dead back. It's just easier to feel guilty, if you'll excuse me.
I don't often speak about what I...
I hope this is all okay. Between fixing things up and sending out messengers and getting all the paperwork done. It's not much. Good. Good. Sorry, if I talk any longer, I'm gonna start crying. Could you excuse me?
But death is one of those occasions where it's hard not to look at one. My friend.
Today's going to be a great day. Don't you agree?
Another day, another shift.
You made it. I hope you're enjoying the view. I never get tired of staring at it. Eternity. A thought occurs. Can anyone ever truly experience reality outside oneself? All of time and space filters through a singular perspective. I am as much you as you are part of everything. All points connect to here. When a star is born or dies, its existence beats through the heart of this place, the Unity. I have seen all you are, have been, and could be. Do you feel like you've lived a good life? Is there anything you regret? That's good. You'll need that clarity for what comes next. In order to become Starborn, you must give the universe one last thing. Yourself. That intangible part of you, that something that makes you unique amongst the infinite, will explode like a supernova. A part of you will fuse with the essence of this universe, while another part leaves it behind forever. Do you understand what I mean? This one final leap will change this universe forever, even as you leave it behind. Unknowingly, you just answered your own questions. For who creates things but creators? That is what they have been named throughout the endless circle of time. Are they one or many? Human or alien? Terrestrial or celestial? One day, you might even meet the creators. But not this day. As for the why, so that you could ask that very question. So that you could stand before me for time immemorial and delve into the mysteries of the unending cosmos. Much like the death of a star creating new kinds of matter, so will part of your being become fused with the unity itself. That part is what becomes starborn and crosses into the multiverse. Through your eyes, it will be as if waking up from a dream. Walk into the Gate of Light, and you will become starborn. Everything will vanish, and you will awaken somewhere else. But that isn't your only potential destiny. You could turn around, walk away from the Unity until the stars fade away, and you will wake up on your ship, in your universe. You could live out the life you have. I've enjoyed speaking to you once again. All of you. Every version that is here in the Unity right now. Go out into the stars. As you consider stepping towards infinity, I offer you a glimpse into what will happen to the universe you may be leaving, as the essence of who you are is spread throughout space and time. Although you leave this universe behind, a new universe awaits you. Who will you be in this one? What choices will you make?
Mm-hmm.